Hi, I'm Franz Harary. My magic has taken me to some pretty amazing places, but despite whatever success I may have attained, I've never forgotten my roots, county fairs and small town festivals. Well, 20 years later, I'm coming home. So join me on a coast-to-coast adventure through America's heartland as I share my magic with this country and America's people share their magic with us.
Parking lot.
It might be right up that out there. I'm not sure if it's the same one, but they have two of them out there.
I'm looking for the Cookie the Clown.
Okay.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it.
All right. You're welcome. And if you want to enjoy some magic, here you go.
Really?
Yep.
Oh,
that,
you know?
That will show you how to do the magic and stuff like that. It's only $39.99.
Really?
You get 30 different tricks.
So I could learn to become a magician from that?
Of course.
Really?
Yes.
And I believe that's Cookie the Clown, whose car we saw. Hi there.
Hi.
Sir, my name is Franz Harary. Can I ask, are you by chance Cookie the Clown?
That's correct.
Have you been clowning all your life?
No. We had two pubs in England, in the north of England. My wife and I, we had two pubs.
Pubs?
Yeah, pubs. Yeah.
Did you wear the white face?
No. We serve clowns, and now we've become clowns.
Lovely. Here's my tip, and I would love a balloon animal.
You'd like a balloon animal?
A balloon animal.
Right, we'll do that for you right away.
How many different animals do you do?
About 10 dozen.
10 different animals?
Yeah, and then we do laser guns
and
swords.
All look like
flowers.
Poodles.
They all look like
poodles. They all look like poodles,
yeah,
that's great.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool, how about a poodle? Poodle sounds great.
Yeah, we'll
do
poodle.
Poodle. We're getting a poodle. I used to make balloon animals myself back in my birthday party days.
Yeah.
And I don't remember ever having one of those high-tech little
pump
there.
The reason for the pump is because of the amount of balloons we use, all the makeup would smudge if we had to blow the balloons up.
Yeah, yeah.
So rather
than mine would run as well.
Yeah, and this is it. You know, especially when it's hot in Florida,
right.
You know, with the perspiration and everything else. So that's why we rely on the pumps.
Although you could be like Sweaty the Clown. That could be your new title. Maybe.
Yeah, maybe. I'll think about that.
Yeah,
thanks for the advice.
It's what I do.
It's enough. Yeah, I appreciate that. Okay.
There it is.
Wow.
Puppy.
A little poodle. Can I borrow a balloon from you?
You certainly can. Yeah,
you get to choose whatever animal you want.
Right.
Anything you want. You name it.
Right.
Any animal at all.
We'll have a go for an elephant.
An elephant.
An elephant, yeah.
An elephant. That's for you. I'll take my poodle. You take the elephant.
Thank you.
Listen, I mentioned we saw your car out in the parking lot.
Oh, yes.
A fine, fine vehicle it is.
Yep.
I would love to make your car disappear.
Disappear?
Like, poof, gone, magic.
Never.
How do you feel? Do you think we could maybe do a little magic with your car?
It's a big car.
Really?
Yeah, but
are you up for it?
I'm game, yeah.
Gotta tell you, you win for the greatest car in the Central Florida area.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
We're gonna try to make this disappear, and you're okay with that, really?
I don't believe you. I honestly don't believe you.
I'm gonna try to change your mind.
Right.
But listen, I'm gonna need your help. I want you to take this towel.
I can't believe it.
It worked.
Yeah. I can't believe it. Where's it gone? That's amazing. That's amazing.
You are amazing.
I am.
Cookie, I want to give you your towel back. You can have that.
Yeah.
It's your towel.
I've lost a car and gained a towel.